Check it out, and he's working the heavy bag.
Can you tell the world what your next plan for your next fight is?
I'm prepared really well. We are in training camp right now, but we don't have really the date for the fight. But I hope so in September to the middle. But maybe next week they wanna give the day exactly.
If Canelo beats Triple G, would you wanna get that fight if he moves up to 168?
Of course, I wanna fight with Dan. Even if Triple G wins, I wanna fight with him and Canelo too. I wanna fight with the best guys in my division. And if they wanna fight with me, I'm really appreciate. I'm really happy for that.
So you said you would wanna fight Canelo too. Would you wanna fight him at a catchweight or full 168?
No, he need to move up to 168 because I can make a 160, and if he wanna move up, I wanna fight with anybody.
Okay. Thank you, Amir. We'll give a Ramirez. Thank you.